The Gospel of Matthew. The birth of Jesus took place like this. His mother Mary was engaged to be married to Joseph. The birth of Jesus took place like this. His mother Mary was engaged to be married to Joseph. It was by the Holy Spirit, but he didn't know that. Joseph, courageous but noble, determined, while he was trying to figure a way out, he had a dream. God's angel spoke in the dream, "She will bring a son to birth, and when she does, you, Joseph, will name him Jesus.